ngoba silapho ngoye e University of Zululand sihlangene ne crowd noma mhlambi group ehlukile kunalawa amanye kade sihlangana nawo ngoba these are university students e most yazo aba engage at a different level naloko esifuna ukwenza bakhuluma ngezinto that affect students more than abantu aba unemployed because bona they do have stipends abanye bathola imali ko NSFAS and so on so their view to what we are doing is slightly different sesibonile ukuthi oh mama abanye youth abanye unemployed abanye unemployed groups abanye banama corporates abanye bano ne-dogfell konke lokhu obese siphothula namhlanje just for this leg.
We've got a number of distribution channels where we provide a regular income or an ability to earn a regular income to close on 10,000 people. Add the 2,000 permanent employees, multiply that by 4 or 5 or 6 or 7, and you can end up with probably benefiting the best part of 100,000 South Africans.
I am very pleased to have seen a group of students who don't sit back on NSFAS grants and say we want to do more.
Yes, you know, we're giving more of the people rather than the skill. Women just doesn't invest too much on the skill.
February 2017, the first thought became a reality for the foundation to say, let's go out and see partnerships with big corporates like clientele. We've managed to secure potential of 5 within the last year, 5 corporate companies, all from different segments in the market.